You are absolutely not going to believe what you are about to see.
This is terrible. I've never seen anything like this in my life. I hope I never do again. This is terrible. Just destroyed. Just gone.
I just can't imagine this. It's just unbelievable.
Just know that we'll all pull together and it'll be okay. We always do. It's what we're all about.
Got one now. Him over there behind me. All of us got messed up. Here where you can go around through here and look. Yes. You drop your head.
The winds died down last night. But at the time it did that, the same little weather pattern had chipped a little bit off the storm, knocked it east. And so it came in on Mississippi like a ton of bricks. It's a terrible storm. Whether it'll turn out to be worse than Camille, yeah, Lord, I hope not.
We just really still don't have a lot of infrastructure in a lot of places. We're getting food and water to people. Got a million MREs in last night to distribute. But distribution is not as good as we want it to be. This is not just a calamity for the coast. It's 80 miles across the coast of sheer destruction, but it goes 150 miles north. The number of homes destroyed is going to be in excess of 10,000 that are uninhabitable. The thing people got to understand here is the Mississippi Gulf Coast has got to be completely rebuilt.
We've had more than 350,000 volunteers. Many of them have come more than once. I think one of the great stories is the way our sister states helped us. Florida had 600 state law enforcement officers on the ground in Mississippi by Tuesday morning, the day after the storm. They stayed here for weeks. North Carolina's bed one over in Hancock County that treated 7,000 of our citizens. I think about the Georgia Bureau of Investigation, the Indiana conservation officers who took boats out into the wetlands to find people. I'm even more moved by how many of those National Guard from other states, law enforcement from other states, turned around and came back 4 months later when it was their vacation. And they came back to volunteer. And they brought their children with them. And they brought their wives with them. Strong, self-reliant, resilient Mississippians is the key to our future. But I also recognize that the American spirit says so much about what's great about our country.
Oh, but ain't that America? You and me. Ain't that America? Something to see, baby. Ain't that America? Home of the free, yeah. Little pink houses for you.
We have made progress at record pace, and it is more than anything because of the spirit of the people of Mississippi.
America, for you and me.